On this earth, we don't have a city that lasts forever, but we are waiting for such a city. Our sacrifice is to keep offering praise to God in the name of Jesus. But don't forget to help others and to share your possessions with them. This too is like offering a sacrifice that pleases God. Those words come from Hebrews 13, verses 14 to 16. Jesus sacrificed himself on the cross. That sacrifice paid the price for all the sin that has ever or will ever be committed on this earth. There is no more sacrifice needed for the forgiveness of our sins. But we still have the opportunity to please God by sacrificing. These verses in Hebrews 13 mention two ways that we can sacrifice. The first sacrifice that we can make is a sacrifice of praise. When you praise God so that other men may see and hear you, you are sacrificing your own pride and self-esteem. It is a humbling experience to lift your hands and your voice to God and declare His praises. Another way to sacrifice today is to share what you have with others who are in need. The Bible specifically says that giving to those in need pleases God. So don't believe it if someone tells you that there are no sacrifices today. Sacrificing is very much a part of being like Jesus. Praising Him and helping others are sacrifices today that do please God. Lord Jesus, You sacrificed Your life on the cross for me. Give me the strength to be like You and sacrifice by praising You and helping others. Praise Your holy name now and forever. Amen.